A craft brewery says they may have to dump 100,000 gallons of beer due to the ongoing coronavirus pandemic. The co-owner of Jack's Abbey, based in Framingham, Massachusetts, says they had to lay off around half of their staff, with sales down well more than 50% compared to April of last year. The president and CEO of the Brewers Association says COVID-19 is devastating for small and independent craft brewers around the country. He says more than half said in a survey they would have to close if quarantine lasts longer than 3 months. Katie Johnston for WBZ News.